Tonight our class is all about Gantry framework tour in the front end and in the back end. So here is a default Gantry framework template. I'm using Helium. This is the front page, and it has a default particles or modules. So if you want to change these particles and modules, you just need to go to the templates. And find the, let's change this automatically or right away. Go to Helium Home Particles. This is a default Gantry template installed. And now let's go directly into these particles. So to change this or to know where it is, you just need to go to layout, and here you can see that on the top left area we call this logo, this one is menu, this one is social. So in this area we call this it's like a module position, or we call this section where you can see the particles like logo, menu, social. So we have the navigation section, the header section for this slideshow or slider, the intro section for this intro custom message, this one, and for the features section for this particle features or features module, and utility for the content tabs. So this is content tabs, particles or module, and then the content cubes with effects and in a grid type, and the develop custom theme quickly. This one is being used for testimonial and develop CMS themes quickly. And next to that is that this one, so I mean this one, for testimonial section we have testimonial particle or module. And next is the footer logo on the lower left, and the copyright is here beside the logo, and the horizontal footer menu is here, and the top particle is also here, and the off canvas is the mobile and navigation menu. This one, this is called off canvas, and that's it. Now you will notice that these are like locked with padlock icons. These also are locked with padlock icons. This means that the base layout is the one that being inherited by the navigation section and the footer and canvas section. So meaning all the particles in this section that is being locked is inheriting the base section settings. So we cannot adjust this for now, unless we will remove the inheritance from the base outline. So for now, let's end this layout area. Let's go to styles tab, In the styles tab, you can see the colors and the settings of your fonts, link colors, base style, styles color, sections color, and every styles you want. For the page settings, you can change the header, the custom header, content, the assets, the icons for this, icons for Apple, and another custom CSS and JavaScript here. For some script in the body, after the opening body, and then the before the closing body. And also there is an enabled awesome font settings for the nice fonts and icons. And the assignments tab is designed for assigning a layout or design to a specific page. So that's the purpose of this assignments tab. Remember to always save your action. So this is the home page template settings. Okay, thanks for now. Our next topic is all about the base outline settings and how to include, embed some third-party scripts like Google Analytics, Google Webmaster Tools, Google AdSense and Ads and Bing Webmaster Tools, and other third-party tools that is required to be injected in the header of a template and footer of a template, and including the body of a template. So thanks for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe, like, and share this video. Thanks.